At Imagen, we understand that every photographer has their own workflow preferences. So whether you choose to get started by uploading a Lightroom catalog or photos directly from a folder, getting started with Imagen is easy. The first steps for creating a profile is to upload at least 3,000 previously edited photos from a folder of photos. Make sure the photos you choose to upload are the original edited photos with XMP files. To do this, open the Imagen app and click the Add a Profile button, and then select Personal AI Profile. It is essential that you build your Imagen profile with images in the same style. If you have different styles for wedding, headshots, or real estate photography, for example, it is best to build a profile for each one. If your editing style has changed over time, you should only include photos edited with your recent look. Keep in mind that the more photos you upload for each profile, the more accurate the profiles will be. It will also help to make the profile more accurate if you upload photos taken in a variety of environments and lighting conditions. Next, name your personal AI profile. Now select your profile settings. Choose the file format that you shoot in RAW or JPEG. Then select if you would like to create a color or black and white profile. It is worth noting that if you choose a color profile, then your black and white edited photos will be excluded from the profile, and vice versa. If you're new to Imagen, you will be prompted to choose the software of your choice. If you're an existing Imagener, you'll see a message at the bottom asking if you don't have a Lightroom Classic catalog. If you prefer to use a different software other than Lightroom Classic, click the button there. Select the folder you want to upload photos from. You can either browse your computer or drag and drop a folder. Name that set of photos. Click to upload your folder of edited photos. If you have your edited photos in multiple folders, you can add all the additional folders to the profile before starting the training process. While your photos are uploading, you can minimize the app to continue working in Lightroom or other parts of your business. When you've reached the 3,000 minimum required photos, the Train Profile button will appear. Click on it when ready and verify that you're done by clicking Confirm. Your new personal AI profile will be ready for you within 24 hours. Keep an eye out for an email letting you know that your profile is ready. You can now edit new photo sessions with your brand new personalized profile. To upload projects for editing from a folder of photos, click Create a New Project. Then choose Edit and pick the category of photos you will be editing. If you're new to Imagen, you'll be prompted to choose the software of your choice. If you're an existing Imagener, you'll see a message at the bottom asking if you do not have a Lightroom Classic catalog. If you prefer to use a different software other than Lightroom Classic, go ahead and click the button there. Next, choose which app you'll be working in: Lightroom, Photoshop, or Bridge. Now you have the ability to either browse your computer for the folder of photos or drag and drop it directly into the app. Your project will automatically be named after the folder, but you can always change that if needed. Choose the AI profile you would like to work with. Then choose any additional AI tools you would like to apply to your photos, such as crop, straighten, subject mask, or smooth skin. When you're ready, click upload and let Imagen work its magic. You'll receive an email confirmation once your edits are complete. Now, all that's left is to download the edits back to your original upload folder. Back in the Imagen app, click the Download to Review button for your project. When the download is complete, you'll be prompted to open your folder. Now you can open the folder in your preferred app to see your edits complete. Imagen getting hours of your life back to focus on what you love. Just imagen the possibilities.